I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. He worn out shoes, silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. He jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell down in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be in the eyes of age. And he spoke right out. He talked of life. Talked of life, laughing, slapped his leg stale. He said the name Bojangles and he danced a leg. All across the cell, he grabbed his pants for a better stand, so he jumped so high, clicked up his heels. Let go alive, let go alive. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those of minstrel shows and canny fairs throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years of how he's dogging him. Just traveled about. He's dog upped and died, upped and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He said, I dance at every chance. At honky tonks for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spent behind these county bars, 'cause I drinks a bit. He shook his head, yes, he shook his head. I heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles.